Seven seniors, the rest are underclassmen that could all play a key role down the stretch. Last year's, you know, we made a good run against a good team in the district championship and just came up short. And this year the conference, you know, the as expected is, you know, Decatur, Centerville, Mendon. We didn't see Bangor last year, but they usually have some good arms that they roll out. But I imagine that we're going to be right in the mix for top spot in the conference. When it comes to tournament time, the last 2 years we've gotten hot at the right time, just ran some good competition, and now those underclassmen that were on that team are now seniors. So, you know, I'm looking to make a run past districts and, you know, carry on farther than that.
So this year's expectations, you know, we got a pretty good season coming up. We got a new conference this year, so that'll be pretty new to us. But, you know, new team, made up of seniors. Got to have a lot of goals and win some games. And we got a pretty good district coming up, so hopefully we get to pull out a championship in that too.